I'll do a quick video about my website, kingjamesvideoministries.com. Some really weird stuff happening here. I don't know how much longer I'm going to be online. It's getting pretty crazy. I've had a lot of weird hacking type of things on my YouTube channel, which I expect that because you have administrators of in Google and things like that. They can get in and out. I block people. They come right back in again. It's crazy. You know, there's people posting comments and doing things on my channel. You know, taking friends of people I've known for years on YouTube and taking their comments and sticking them as, you know, I need to approve them and things, you know, spamming them and stuff. And I'm going, I mean, there's so much weird stuff that happens. But my own personal website, you know, I've been getting this thing. I'll just show you here. I took down, it used to be a guest book here. I took it down, the Moors, the cartoons and comics that I put up of some of the stuff, laughing about the modern church thing. But I took down the guest book a while back because it was just people were coming in filling it with profanity, and I was getting all this weird Russian, you know, people putting links to different things and all the comments in Russian, the Russian language, and then the email address is .ru at the end. So it was like, okay, and so I hid the page. It's not totally deleted because there was like over 800 something comments, people back and forth, and it was a good place before people started coming in really messing with it. But even after I hid the page, I was still getting these Russian spam things coming in. And I'm going, how are they getting in to it after, you know, I've taken it down? And I understand the hacking world. I understand all that stuff. I guess I shouldn't say how are they getting in, but really, why are they messing with my website? You know, I'm just a preacher. I'm not anything. You know, what's the deal? So you go into this here. This is actually the guest book. And, you know, there's all these different ones down here, people writing and things like that. And, you know, I don't want to show too many of the addresses and whatever else here, but I got this one this morning here. This guy writes this comment and I'm like, okay, you know, this came in June 17th, 2017. That's today. And I'm going, all right, you know, I'd like to just delete this because there's, people shouldn't be, I mean, the question's fine, but people shouldn't be posting comments in my guest book when my guest book is hidden. And so I'm like, okay, I'm just going to delete it. There was a bunch of other spam things too. I deleted those. I can't even delete the comment. And I've tried a couple times. And I'm going like, okay, you know, how are people getting into my guest book, first of all? Secondly, why are their comments being posted? There's no email address associated with this. And I can't even delete it. Like, yeah, all right, sure. You know, this makes a whole lot of sense. So, you know, and I'm paying like $250 a year for this website. You know, I mean, it's not cheap. Why am I, you know, not even in control of my own website anymore? So the internet has got major, major problems with it. I can see a different direction, I think, coming up for the ministry. I really don't have a whole lot worked out on that yet. Still praying about some things. I'm thinking about, you know, the possibility of little USB drives like this thing, you know, putting a lot of my stuff onto MP3, making it available for people. Maybe I'll eventually get back into, I mean, DVDs are kind of hard because you're limited to amount of time that you can put, you know, sermons on there. It's a little over an hour or whatever. I don't really want to take the quality of, you know, my videos way down. You know, I like to keep them more of a high definition type of a thing, especially because a lot of times I show text and things like that. So if it's real blurry, you're not going to make it out all that well. So I've thought about the thing of writing books and things too. And I don't know. It just, this online stuff is really just getting, you know, quite annoying. The channel, my channel on YouTube, it's only by God's grace and your prayers out there, my brethren, that it's still around. I believe that. But just really, really weird. I don't know what's going on. Just thought I'd report on this. Because again, I know sometimes when these people get caught, hackers and whatever else, they get caught doing what they're doing, they'll back off a bit. So. And again, we need to pray about this. Just weird, weird, weird stuff. So. I don't know.